it a big hit? Was it a big hit?
We do believe that the leaders of the Khmer Rouge are massive human rights violators, among the worst in this long, bloody century, and we believe that they ought to be brought to justice. There are no tears being shed in the State Department about Pol Pot, believe me. He's a mass murderer. He doesn't deserve 1 ounce of sympathy from anybody.
In position by the fact that Bosnian Croats voted more
forces of the United States, which is a major command job. He was formerly